This is a brief tutorial on how to use fax from desktop for a Ricoh device. So I've created a document. This is a test. We're going to go File, Print. I've installed the driver as fax from desktop for this tutorial just so that you can see it. Then you'll hit Print as normal. Then this will pop up. Then you can specify the destination. Type in any fax number. Set as destination and send. That concludes the demonstration on how easy it is to send a fax using fax to desktop.